Hey guys, everyone out there? You guys all okay? So first up is AmberT. Hey, Amber.
Hi.
Probably when I was about 8, I started doing like pub or open mics and stuff like that. But I've always been singing my whole life, I think. I think Hannah Montana plays a lot into that.
To start singing?
Well, I've just always loved watching sort of singers. Like, I always used to love watching Lady Gaga perform and stuff like that, and I've always thought, I want to do that. And like, when I started doing pub gigs, I was like, oh my god, I love this. And I mean, I was very young then, but it just sort of grown from that, and then going on to do even better and bigger gigs, it's just amazing.
Well, thank you so much, Amber.
If you're tired, just knock, come find me. When you wanna talk, 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 come find me. When you wanna talk, 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 come find me.
What what's the story with the sign language? What that's an interesting thing to throw into a music video.
So the idea was, the song is called Come Find Me When You Want to Talk. I wanted to do something to do with communication in the video. I was thinking about, could I subtitle it in different languages or something? But then I thought of BSL, which I've always wanted to learn. I don't speak it, so I had to learn it specifically for this video.
Okay. I'm not looking for a pretty face. Hop up ahead's just empty space. Perfect teeth, spends more time getting ready than me. Nothing more to say past the first day of conversation. Might look good behind that glass, but it doesn't work like that. I gotta try you on. We went on that long. Don't care if you're fit, just if we fit up. To me, you got it going on. You give me a feeling so strong. I've got no hope in stopping, and I'm not gonna buy my window shopping. Ooh, I'm not window shopping.
When did you guys start writing music together?
Well, we don't actually write music together, but John produces my stuff. Well, sometimes we do.
Imagine that woman doing it all by herself with a man helping her out.
Northern lights in our skies, plants that grow. Open your mind, things that swim with a neon glow. How we all got here, nobody knows. And these are real things. These are real things. Oh, what a world. Don't wanna leave. All kinds of magic all around us, it's hard to believe. Thank God it's love, too good to be true. Oh, what a world. And then there is you.
Thank you, that was beautiful.
Yeah, it was great.
What did you use for the sound, the electronic sound? Was that a keyboard or?
That's cool.
Do I have your heart? Oh, I wanna know that now and for the rest of my life. As much as I am yours, I know that you are mine. Can't write in a time, things upside down in your world. I wouldn't blame you if a part of you is still with her.
Where do you place yourself in all these different genres?
That's a very good question. Yeah. I think, especially with my new song that's out now, I usually just say that I'm pop. But yeah, I think pop singer-songwriter, maybe?
There was a one who'd never call me back. When I left him hanging, he'd have a heart attack. And the perfect one, I don't know why I let go. And I'm not sure if I'll ever know. If I stayed with my high school sweetheart, I wouldn't be who I am today. I learned something new from every guy I met along the way. At the time, each one meant everything. Though I ended up with none, I remember fondly every boy I kissed, and I don't regret a single one. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks again for joining the show. We really, really appreciate it. Thank you for sharing your songs with us.
We're going to bring Papi on now. Hey, Papi.
Hey, welcome back.
So how'd you get into songwriting? What's your path to where you are?
Yeah, I mean, I think I always did it. I remember just writing. I've still got it, actually. I've still got a notebook from when I was a kid where I'd just write stuff down at school all the time. Anytime my mind would just drift off from like maths or science, I would start like rhyming things. I love words, so I just kind of always played with them since I was a kid, and then kind of learned the guitar and started playing songs and wrote some terrible, terrible songs, and then they slowly, slowly got better, which was lucky.
So I never did drink whiskey, but I own a bottle now. Can't wait to wipe away these memories on the shuttle, drown them out. Wouldn't dare to burn his picture, no, I would only turn the frame around. Help me in healing my heart. Yeah, there's a few things that I did. Oh, I never did drink whiskey. I don't like the aftertaste. Shoes I like keeping busy. Got too much time to waste. So consumed with what I'm missing. And I've missed a couple evenings in grace.
What has been your favourite gig that you played at?
I loved playing the Camden Chapel for Write Like a Girl, just because the room was just filled with so much love, and the girls either side of me were just so brilliant.
This wasn't part of the perfect plan I had for myself. Wouldn't wish it on anybody else. Suddenly it stops me in my tracks, and I can't let it, won't let it, never let it hold me back. So I gotta ask, how come I don't work like I should? Is there a reason for that too? Was there something I was meant to do?
No, it's really great. It's really great. Well done.
She is wanted and can never be found. I heard she bought her own house to the ground. Hey, you can listen, but she doesn't make a sound. You can look, but she leaves your footprints on the ground. Hey,
thank you all for joining the show. It was beautiful.
All right, guys. Well, everyone have a nice weekend.
And thank you too.
And we'll see you up on the stream.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.